Hi guys, welcome back with me, Chow Chow 2025. Today we're going to learn about how to use text-to-speech with RVC models. For example, we use Yuruji voice here with already converted. I convert it again. They say this is an English text-to-speech conversation demo.
This is an English text-to-speech conversation demo.
This is Chow Chow 2025. Please enjoy the video. And it's pretty fast too, with 1660 super that is.
This is Chow Chow 2025. Please enjoy the video.
Okay, let's learn about how to install it first. Let's go. I'm going to create a new folder, so I'm not going to use this installation. The first step you need to do is to install Python and Git. Not gonna explain this, too many video already explained that. And now access this link or not, because I'm going to put the links on the description below. Text to speech that I use is RVC Text-to-Speech WebUI by LitAgent02. It's used Edge-TTS to create this. So basically it's gonna use text to voice by Windows by Edge, and then the MP3 gonna be convert by an RVC models, that is RVC Text-to-Speech WebUI. Okay, step one, you need to create a folder. For example, I'm create a folder here. Create this folder. Then we need to git clone this thing. So first, let's call cmd. It's just a folder that I created. Simply copy paste this link, so that's why I need you to do this. Paste it, and we're going to get this thing. Works really fast. After this, we're going to create. We need to enter the folder, so we are now in the folder. Next, we're going to create a virtual environment. So no matter what our setup in the regular setting, it's not gonna change when we call this thing. Okay, the virtual environment is created. Now we need to activate it. Call it with this fan script activate. Now next we're going to install it in our virtual environment. Going to install PyTorch. This is necessary if you have an NVIDIA GPU or else you're going to use CPU, you don't need to do this. But yeah, I'm going to install it. It's 2.7 gigs. It takes 7 minutes on my PC to 8 minutes. So yeah, we'll see when it finishes, which it's going to download too. Oh, it's a download any other thing too. But nothing big, I guess. Okay, next we're going to install all the requirements. Okay, it should be very fast. Okay, we already finished this. The next part is you go back to your folder that you are installed here. You're gonna have wait here. And this thing is empty. Now we need to put our models here. We're going to put some here, for example. Let's place a folder, two folder here. This is the folder name. And inside a folder name, you're gonna put two model, PTH and index file. So I put Ruji file and Futaba Sakura here as the models. This is your model name. Okay, after you do this, you need to call the application. Remember, you need to enter a virtual environment first. I'm going to exit first. Now, how to call the application? You need to copy paste this link, the location that you have, the app.py, the Python file here, and you open a new GMD. You select CD. We write CD, then paste this by right clicking, enter it, and then enter the drive. You know, example, I use D, so I use D, and then press enter. We are here. Remember, always access virtual environment first by writing fan script, activate, enter. Now, use Python app.py to call the application. Okay guys, I forgot to do this. I need to do this first. Download the models before do anything else. And then we're going to copy paste this. Curl this. We've done this the first time. Gonna take some time to download this, I guess. 46 megs. It's not really that big. Okay. Also the other model. Sorry guys. Kind of forgot to do this first. But doesn't matter. You could always do it later. Okay. Now the same step. Path. Script. Activate. To activate virtual environment and then Python FUI. Okay, now it's loading the models because, you know, now we have two models that we put before, Ryuji and Futaba Sakura, depending on this weight here. Now, the trick is, for example, if you use a girl voice like Futaba Sakura here, you need to select the models. First, if you use English, just use US here. And then, if it's a girl, use a girl voice, so US female. For example, we're going to use Anna female here. I'm going to say, hello. This is Futaba Sakura from Persona 5. Hope you enjoy this text-to-speech web UI using RVC. We're going to convert it. You could transpose the word or something, increase the speech speed and stuff, index, you could select the index that you want and protect. It's going to convert it. This is the first time you run it. It may take a while, but usually it's not. Okay. This is the original age voice.
Hello. This is Futaba Sakura from Persona 5. Hope you enjoy this text-to-speech WebUI using RVC.
This is the original age voice, okay? The original. And then the voice is converted to these models.
Hello, this is Futaba Sakura from Persona 5. Hope you enjoy this text-to-speech WebUI using RVC.
So it converts the voice. It's not its original model to create a voice. but you could play this fit here and transfer and set index that you like. So it's more and more like the Futaba intonation. The voice is right, but the intonation is according to the Edge-TTS speaker that you selected. So we're going to increase the speed like Futaba talk fast. And we could reduce the protect or index. You could play it if you like playing index. I rarely use it, but something make it good.
Hello, this is Futaba Sakura from Persona 5. Hope you enjoy this text-to-speech WebUI using RVC.
Okay. Now we could use also Ryuji here, but make sure you use male voice like Christopher here. This is Ryuji Sakamoto. Ryuji spoke, maybe more slowly.
Hello, this is Ryuji Sakamoto from Persona 5. Hope you enjoy this text-to-speech WebUI using RVC.
Okay, this is the original HTTS, now it converts the Ryuji voice.
Hello. This is Ryuji Sakamoto from Persona 5. Hope you enjoy this text-to-speech WebUI using RVC.
Okay guys, that's how it works. If you will download the voice, you just right-click download here. You could also setting playback speed if you want. Anyway, that's that, and make sure you use RMV because it's really better. And with GTX 1660 Super that I have, it's convert very fast, so don't worry about it. But maybe you could use PM if you don't have an NVIDIA GPU, or if you feel that the convert is take too long. But it kind of have worse quality, I guess.
Hello, this is Ryuji Sakamoto from Persona 5.
Yeah, it's worse.
Hope you enjoy this text-to-speech WebUI using RVC.
It's not really clean the voice if you use this PM model, so not PM, but speech extraction method. You could also use the transport to transpose the voice. Anyway, that's that. Thank you for watching. Hope it's useful for you. And have a nice day.